Right now, crews are back on the job of a major construction project that will stretch all the way from Bella Vista to Fayetteville. 4029's Kirsten Holmes is live in Benton County to explain how it will improve safety on Interstate 540. Kirsten, good evening.
Jay, we're here along Interstate 540, where this new stretch of, where this highway will have a new cable system called the cable barriers to improve safety for drivers.
Cable barriers are put along the medians of divided highways to save lives by preventing vehicles that run off the side of the road into the path of oncoming traffic. Sky Turnside is a new mom. She says she's glad they're being installed on Interstate 540.
It would scare me to death if I got into a wreck. I would feel a lot safer with them on the roads.
The Federal Highway Administration says the barrier system works by displacing and absorbing the energy of a moving vehicle, no matter what size it is, and reducing the force of the impact and the likelihood of injury. The barriers can even stop an 18-wheeler in most events.
I think they honestly make the roads safer.
That added level of safety comes at a price. On average, cable barriers cost $100,000 per mile. Not everyone thinks we need the barriers in Northwest Arkansas.
The only place I've seen them is where the highway is crowded. There's not really much of a median.
Clark Belt says he knows the barriers are useful when that's the only thing separating oncoming traffic on a highway.
It's out on in open country with space between the, you know, I'm not sure how cost effective any of that is.
Construction began tonight between Bentonville and Rogers on those new cable barriers. Jay, back to you.
All right, 4029's Kirsten Holmes live tonight in Benton County.